Now go to our website. Click Pong. There will be a subtitle. Click processing code. Download the code. And click Arduino code. Download that code too. Click sketch, which is the circuit diagram. Download the circuit diagram. Open both code. Now connect your Arduino. In tool section, select your board as Arduino Uno. And COM port is your COM port. My COM port is COM3. And upload the code. Now open your serial monitor. It will be showing 0.0 and etc. Press any key. I am pressing one key, so it shows 1. And correspondingly, now close your serial monitor. In processing here, you can change your color of the left paddle. And below the color of the right paddle. Both are mentioned as color L and color R. Here you can write your COM port. My COM port is COM3, so I write COM3. Here there is a buffer until dot, which reads until dot. Here is where the data is received from the Arduino. Here is where data is converted to iData. And here it prints the output. Here you can change the ball's color in RGB. Here is where the pad will move by the data received. Here is where the restart starts. Now close your Arduino tab and run the processing script. Click the triangle icon above. For me it works best. If I press any button it works as set. So thanks for watching. You can use any sensors like potentiometer or ultrasonic sensor for moving the paddle.